Hey y'all, my name is Mo Wiley. Today you're joining me out here at Holiday World of Katy, and we're going to be taking a look at our new 2015 Sprinter fifth wheel 252. If you join me, we're going to take a look at the start here at the front cap. All right, here we're going to be at the front cap of this Sprinter 252. It is going to be a 100 inch wide body. Normal RVs, normal coaches are going to be 8 feet 96 inches. This is going to be 4 inches wider, 100 inch wide body, similar to a lot of your toy haulers out there. Have nice little LED docking lights right here, right above your rear hitch vision. Underneath, you're going to have a Lippert kingpin working our way into storage, as well as a full-size spare here underneath the neck. Right up underneath the neck, against this wall, is where you're going to have your on and off switch to your docking lights, as well as your retract and extend for those front landing gear, for those front jacks. They are electric. This is a great short, half-ton towable fifth wheel, 100-inch wide body, a lot of features. This coach right here, it weighs less than 8,000 pounds. We're gonna weigh down the driver's side right past that front cap. Like I said, under 8,000 pounds. You're gonna have double propane tank storage right here, as well as a third storage opportunity or opening on the other side. Nice big pass-through storage. It is gonna be full aluminum frame, pinch-rolled fiberglass rails, nice metal slam baggage latch door, similar to the motorhomes. Nice thick, thick door right there. Your docking stations where all your access to all your hookups, outdoor shower, satellite, tank fill, hot water heater bypass, everything right here in your docking station. Before we go past the slab, we're actually gonna hit our sewer outlet connection. Your dump tanks are gonna be right here, right in front of this driver's side slide out, cable drawn slide, correct track on that on those tires right underneath there. Great way to ensure the longevity of your tires and axles. Working our way past this main slide out on your driver's side. It is only a one slide out coach. We're here at the rear of your coach. First thing I'm gonna hit on is your bumper. That's where your sewer hose is gonna be stored. Keep all that nasty junk away from everything else. Gonna have a 30 amp pull out cord right here. Coach is 30 amp. It is a short half ton towable fifth wheel, like I have said. Nice big back window for great views. It is backed. It is a short coach, but it is a full walk on roof, rubber roof, one piece. I'm a pretty large guy and I can get up there and walk around and feel just fine. But that is for emergency use only, really, not to store anything, access to your AC, any open vents, anything that is caused by possible inclement weather. We're gonna work our way right here down the curb side. We'll hit the power awning first. It is LED lit. And like I've said before in a lot of our other Sprinters, same thing here. Even though it's a short coach, we're not lacking in any of the extra amenities. It is optioned out. You're gonna have speakers right here on the end of your awning. It makes for a great surround sound feature, surround sound feel. Your speakers are not going to be here on the exterior coach blowing your sound into other campers. That's never fun. It drops it right over you. This mount right here, your TV that is inside, comes out and lifts up and mounts right here on the exterior of the coach. Great for entertaining yourself, any other guests that are with you, watching the race, watching the ball game, just enjoying time outside. Your electrical hookup here, cable prep right there. These are going to be vents to your hood, exterior vent for your hood, refrigerator, hot water heater. I want to hit this right here. This will be your large pass-through storage. Right here, still on the curb side of the unit, right past the door, past the awning, you're going to have large pass-through storage area here. Full aluminum frame, you can tell, as you can see the welded structure inside. But one thing this coach does have is the Camping Made Easy package. Camping Made Easy, one thing I can't think more of is extra storage, extra surface. I'm going to have a table that comes stock with all Sprinters. It's going to pull out right here from the pass-through storage. That way, that table that's already been used up for holding space, you have an extra table to put more stuff on, but it's also a great crawfish table as well. Before we go in and take a look at this 252, one thing I do want to mention is that this door does not have a little pigtail latch right here. That's the first thing that normally breaks on these coaches. But what it does have is a wind-resistant door. I can try and slam as hard as I can, but it does not slam shut and it will not hit you on your way in. It does have a separate screen. Pull, and then you do have where it's completely closed off. Don't want any of those bugs to come in. A nice little latch you pull down on that where you don't have to open it up to pull the handle. The cool little neat trick right here, pull that down, it does open right up. Let's take a look at the rest of the coach. We're now inside the 252 and I'm gonna take a seat and take a break while Brady, and pitch it while Brady does a little spin around of the coach. But we're gonna have our nice large back window here, day and night shades. Those do pull up and gives you a great view of the outside. Windows do open up. Power box is gonna be right here for your breakers and fuses. A little night light. Working our way around, we're gonna hit the tri-fold sleeper sofa, extra bed in here, as well as right next to a booth dinette. turns into another bed. So you could sleep anywhere from 2 in this coach all the way up to possibly 5 or 6, depending on how you want to do it. LED lighting, you're going to have a nice little 32-inch LED flat screen right there. It's going to have an AM, FM, CD, DVD player, access to all your speakers inside and out from right there at that point. You're going to have plenty of nice real hardwood fronts, nice little distressed wood look. You're going to have a 6 cubic foot refrigerator. You're going to have stove, oven, and microwave. Full amenities in this coach, even though it is short and half-ton towable, still optioned out and loaded. One solid high-impact sink, large sink with pull-out faucet. Plenty of storage, real hardwood fronts, nice distressed wood look. You can have a nice vinyl or laminated floor here. It's going to have both Dyna-span decking, both in the flooring and in the roofing. That's not plywood. That's a marine-grade resin board that does not wick water and will hold up in the long haul. It's one piece, 26, 28 foot by 8 foot pieces. It does span most of this entire coach. Right here, you have a sliding door that's going to close off this bedroom from the rest of the coach. Double step entry up into, nice little nightlight right here. AC controls are going to be right here, but you're going to be looking into a split bath. You're going to have a porcelain toilet. Directly across from the bathroom is going to be a little neo-angle shower, as well as you're going to go into your sink, your vanity, as well as your medicine cabinet. All this can be closed off by this sliding accordion door, but working our way around, we're going to go here to the bedroom. You're going to have an Emperor king-size bed. You did not hear me wrong. That is a king-size bed, RV king-size bed. Closet storage on both sides, LED lighting up here, as well as your AC ducted up here. It is a 30-amp coach, one AC. Also, extra little hanging space, as well as drawer storage here up in the bedroom. Well, that's it for this 252. It is a 2015 Sprinter 252 fifth wheel made by Keystone out here at Holiday World of Katy. My name is Mo Wiley. Use the promo code MWS. Whenever y'all come in and take a look at this unit or any of our other great inventory, use that product code MWS as a special discount to any extra pricing discounts that we have going on at the time. Easiest way to contact us via phone, 281-371-7200. My name was Mo. Hope to see y'all soon.